people would both be dead if he hadn't saved them. He picks her up out of the desert in the beginning, he saves him in the end, and he's kind of like the soul, the kindness in this kind of harsh environment. And, you know, in the script, it was just a few scenes, and there's no dialogue. So you send a part like that to a big actor, you know, it's like, they're not, you know, you couldn't tell how important it was, but he could tell, because I feel like in a way, he is them. And I feel like being, you know, when I thought of that guy, I was like, he's like the homeless guy that you ignore at every street corner. And I think there's something similar. It's like two sides of the same coin. Being that famous, in a way, no one really sees who you are. And being that kind of poor homeless guy, no one really sees who you are. I feel like there's something really connected there. But yeah, and I also said, hey, Jim, have you ever not said a word in the movie?